I sent my resume to God in MLA in 12-point font. My awards are all in order and my references are pretty strong. My bullet points concise and now my grammar's fixed and typos found. I'm hoping if she sees it, I have made my English teacher proud. And I've done my share of charity, but left out the profanities. I know that he's a busy guy and maybe won't remember these. The omnipotent editor knows all the tricks by now, I'm sure, but first impression sticks, so I am leading with my best foot first. So now I wait for a response, a call from my potential boss. Did I apply? 'Cause I am lost. Is it too late to call it off? I didn't know I had an answer for this question till I asked. But now that I am set in motion, all I want's a second chance. Take it back. And I'm flinching as I check the mail and flip through bills and grocery sales. I throw out all the clutter, understand that it can't help me now. There it is, I'm finally heard, 'cause in my hands the holy word. The envelope is golden, it's addressed to whom it may concern. And I'm too scared to look inside. With shaking hands and fading eyes, but nothing now can change at all. The contents of this envelope, it's best I get this over with, 'cause ignorance won't save my soul. And I read the words one at a time, but can't get past the leading line. My eyes refocus, open wide. Your application's been denied. I didn't know I had an answer for this question till I asked. But now that I may never have it, all I want's a second chance. Take it back. Take it back.